Hi friends, welcome to Mohan's PowerPoint tutorial. In today's tutorial, we're going to learn how to design 8 steps donut chart infographics in PowerPoint. The slide is going to be like this. On click, it will reveal the title text. On every click, you can able to show the steps with icons and you can replace your own title like this. You can able to show totally 8 steps. I also created this 3D effect. Whichever model you like, we can create that. Let's learn how to create this in PowerPoint. If you're not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe, like, and click on bell button to get all my new video notification. Insert a blank slide, go to shapes, click on this option called hollow, circle hollow. Click on this, hold the shift button and drag it like this and place it in the center of the slide. Align center, align middle, then we'll cut the hollow into half of it. Let's go insert shapes, take this rectangle. And we'll draw a rectangle like this. Select hollow and the rectangle. Go to shape format, merge shapes, and select on the subtract. Now we got the half donut shape. Now we wanted to cut this piece into 8 portions. For that, again we'll go to insert shapes. And we'll go to stars and banner. We'll take this option called 16 points. And we'll draw a shape like this. And click on this yellow dot. And drag it toward the center. Now we have to align this in such a way it has to cut the hollow into 8 portions. For that, you just bring this to the center of the slide. You can see here, I'm just aligning this to the bottom of this area. Now we got almost 8 pieces. Select all, go to shape format, merge shapes, click on the fragment. It's fragmented. We have to remove unwanted areas. We'll delete all these portions and we'll get the 8 pieces. Now we got 8 individual pieces. Now we want to draw one circle in the center. Let's go to insert shapes, take this oval and hold the shift button and draw a circle like this. And we have to cut this into half portion. Go to insert shapes, take a rectangle and halfway we have to cut it off. Go to shape format, merge shape and subtract and let's put it in the center. So now got the design like this. Let's go and give the coloring to each boxes. Go to step 1, we'll give this green color and we'll go to gradient fill and we'll give the effect like this. Next one, I'll fill one by one, faster mode. Now I filled the colors. Let's give a shadow effect for this. Let's select all, go to shape effects, go to shadow. Let's select this option called inside top right. So this will give you a shadow effect with 3D format. Then we have to draw an oval over here. Let's insert shapes, take the oval circle, and we'll put it here in the center of it, and we'll fill the same color. For that we'll use eyedropper and select this, and border will give a white border, and we'll increase the width to 1.5 points. We can change the background color to a gradient fill. Let's use this gray color, and we'll start copying it. And we'll copy the same colors, go to shape format, fill, take eyedropper and use this. Same way I'm doing on the faster mode. Now we got this. Let's put the numberings. I'll use the font impact, and I will keep 18 points. Let's number it one by one. And we'll give same font for everything, impact 18 points. We give font size 18. Now we got this shape. Now we wanted to place the icons for each one. In Office 365, it's available by default. If you don't have, you can download from the websites. I'll take some 8 points, 8 icons. Set 8 icons. Let's give the graphics color to white color and change the size to maybe 1 centimeter or 1.5 centimeter, and we'll paste on each box center of it. Now we have to paste the steps. To time constraint, I'm taking and copying from the other slide and pasting here. Let's do the alignment. You can change the title color with the same color what we given over here. So we have created the slide like this. Now we'll give the title over here. We'll give the bold fonts, maybe Arial Black. If you need to add some icon, you can add the icon. I'll just use my logo. So we have created HTIPS infographics. Let's give the animations for this. Before that, let's do the grouping of icons and the numbering. Let's give this slide, this portion will give animation, add animation. Let's give a zoom animation and give the animation wipe. It has to happen from left, from right, and next this title, main title has to come. So I will adjust all this animation in the first. Now we have created the animations and adjusted as per the requirement, and animation will be running like this. On click, it will reveal step by step. It will reveal the points with the title. Okay, let's add the title text over here. Insert HTIPS. Donut chart info graphics, and we'll give the bold font, maybe Arial Black, and we'll paste it in the center of the slide. To make 3D effect of the same slide, go to make a duplicate slide of the same and select all, make Ctrl G, group it, and go to shape format, shape effects, 3D rotation, will rotate this way. So this will give you a 3D effect, but it will not have the graphic animations, but we can paste as a thumbnail for the video or the ending of the slide. Thank you, friends. Today we have learnt HTIPS donut chart infographics in PowerPoint. If you like this video, please subscribe, like, comment, and share, and click on the bell button and press all to get new video notification. Thank you and bye.